Yo, what's up, my empathic ninjas? Okay. Yo, what's up, my empath? Interesting. What's up, my people? This is your boy Jay. Oh, brother. Oh, what it do, my peoples? This is your boy. Oh, this is hilarious. So, enough! What's up, my people? This is your boy JC, and in today's video, I want to talk about taking the hate as a compliment. So whenever you get the chance, please like, share, comment, and subscribe, and do all the necessary things to support a YouTube channel such as this bad boy, and let's get into it. There are going to be people out there that no matter what you do in life, no matter how much you have leveled up, no matter how much you have grown and showed to have changed, these people are going to hate you no matter what. And there are people out there that no matter what the real story is, they're going to believe the bullshit and continue to hate. But it's all good, because this is not your problem. As a matter of fact, I take this as a compliment, because whenever I see somebody hating on me for absolutely no reason and just completely going off the handle and making it an obsession to just hate, that is a fan. That is somebody who is obsessed and somebody who admires you. You gotta take these things as a compliment, because really that's what they are. It's people who want to be like you but don't have the skills or the know-how to do that, so they hate. I mean, it's actually pretty cool, you know what I mean? It's cool that I have these people who hate on me, you know what I mean? Before, I was actually kind of sad that so many people, you know, had shown this disdain and everything, but when I started progressing more and I gained more followers on TikTok and got more subscribers on YouTube and I'm working towards bettering myself and I lost all this weight and I got new camera gear, which I'm on the Canon EOS R6 right now with the 24 millimeter RF lens, I'm doing good for myself. I'm actually doing really good, you know? I feel good, and it took a lot of work to get here. It took a lot of looking at myself and stop trying to chase outward validation in order to get to this place, because a couple of months ago, I was looking for validation because a certain someone who was gonna remain nameless, you know, didn't give me that validation and instead devalued me. And when I realized that that person is no longer important in my life and the validation comes from within myself, and I found out things about people and realized that, hey, I don't need validation from other people. I need myself. I need my set of skills. I need my motivation and my determination. That's when I started gaining a better perspective and started being more happy and started creating even more content for the channel. And I'm grateful for that. I'm grateful for that, because you learn who people really are. You learn that people out there are really not down for you. You know, not everybody. I'm saying certain people are not down for you. And certain people just want to see you fail. And that's all gravy. Like I love it. It's cool, you know, because no matter how many times these people want to see me fail, they can't control that. I can. And I'm going to make sure that I succeed despite their hatred. But it's not really hatred, it's more like, you know, admiration. Every time I see this, it's like I feel complimented. So yeah, that's how you're gonna have to take people when they come at you with hate. Take it as a compliment, because really, if a person really didn't care about you, they wouldn't take the time to go out of their way to show how much they care about you. So that's it for today. I just want to say thank you to everybody who comes onto this channel and gives me the like. I want to thank the one dislike, but you never press that dislike button twice. I don't get what that's all about. That's just like, that's why you hate me. Why you hate me? It's all in good fun. I really don't give a shit anymore. And this was all an excuse just to make a funny video. Seriously. But everybody out there, always remember to love and respect yourself. Always remember that when people show you hate for no reason, it's not a reflection of you, it's a reflection of them. Let them hate. Let them do all that stuff. And if you get a chance, make a funny video about it, making fun of these people without mentioning their names, because you know they're not worthy of the recognition.